Hey man, how's it going?
Going good, how about you?
Not too bad. Who do we have here?
We have Noah.
Noah, where are you from?
Right here in Nashville.
All right, what are you doing here today, man? What's that harnessing you got on?
Oh, this is our safety thing. It's gonna, you know, not let us fall off our instructor.
That guy?
Yeah, that guy.
Oh God, I'm sorry you got him. So, you're going skydiving?
Yes, sir.
How do you feel about that, man?
I'm excited.
Is this your idea?
Yes. Well, actually, it's my brother's, but I got really into the idea.
All right, cool. So, if anything happens to you, we'll blame your brother.
All right.
Few questions. Did you read the waiver?
Yes.
And you signed it, right?
I did.
I mean, cool. Also, did you watch the video?
I did.
So now you're like a pro, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
I think I could do it.
Think you'd do it by yourself?
Yeah.
You want my rig?
Yeah, go for it.
Oh, all right. So listen, man, a few minutes, we board that plane. We go to 14,000 feet, jump out and have a freaking blast, all right?
Awesome.
All right, you got any last words for friends or family?
Let's do it.
Let's do it?
Let's do it.
All right, man. Hey, high five. I'll see you in the sky, brother. How was that?
That was so awesome!
Beautiful, right?
Woo! Woo! What you are detached, sir!
So?
That was so awesome! Y'all have like the best job ever.
When are you coming to learn?
Do what?
When are you coming to learn?
Maybe after I retire from the military.
Oh, that's too far away. Maybe they'll put you on airplanes in the military.
Probably.
Yeah? Hey man, thanks for coming out to Skydive Tennessee. Glad we could take you.